Chewy.
A little cake.
Must be good. You didn't want to watch TV or nothing?
No, just sitting in my thoughts, that's all.
What you thinking?
I'm glad you asked me that. I actually, I have a question for you. You know, we keep walking around here, it's kind of awkward, and I think we should just open up the communication.
I agree.
And before I ask you this, I just really, really need you to be honest. No matter how much you think it might hurt my feelings, you think I might be upset all over again, I need to know I can trust you.
You can trust me.
You promise?
I promise.
Did you and Ro mess around?
No.
Like nothing, Anthony. Y'all didn't touch. Y'all didn't kiss. You didn't do anything with her.
No.
And why should I believe you?
Because I'm still the man that you married.
You're also the man that stood up at a wedding and told everyone else that you love somebody else.
I understand.
You're that man.
I am.
That's not the man I married.
I am.
So how am I to believe that you didn't do anything with her? Just Anthony, we all have a past, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I said I do. I was faithful to you. So I just want to know, after you said I do, have you been faithful to me?
Yes. I have been.
Okay.
Come on now. I know that. Okay.
I'm just...
You trust me?
I trust you, but there's a thing called woman's intuition, and I just... It's just weird you went back and stayed at her house. I don't know how long exactly.
I just needed to clear my head, and when I went over there, it was a mistake. It was, I'm not gonna lie. And I just felt I needed to be there. But I promise to you, I didn't do anything with you.
Okay. I trust you. My job.
Yeah. See, you're almost done with that cake.
If you want some cake, just that's all you gotta say. May I have a piece?
No.
Yeah.
Not that cake. I mean.
Wow. Anthony, really, you just came home.
I know. But, you know, kind of hungry, kind of starving, so you just...
Nightstand.
I guess I am your wife.
Mm-hmm. And maybe I wouldn't have made such a rash decision if, you know what I get when I get hungry.
Did you put on a roll?
Oh, are you serious?
I'm just asking.
I said I didn't even kiss that woman. I promised you I didn't.
I know how you like to crunch and munch.
I know, but, I'm doing a lot of talk every day.
Mm-hmm.